The Xiaomi Redmi S2, which was recently launched in China, is going to be launched as the Redmi Y2 in India. It will be an Amazon India exclusive starting on 7th of June. The smartphone comes with a less powerful hardware than what should you expect to see on something like Redmi Note 5 Pro. But the added benefit there is that it is going to be cost less for the average buyers. We have now received word on the confirmed pricing of Redmi Y2. With the smartphone getting launched in India bearing two RAM models, and those two RAM models are going to be running varied level of internal storage. While the Twitter user Ishan Agarwal has guessed the pricing of Redmi Y2 in India earlier, we can now confirm the pricing of this upcoming smartphone. Xiaomi introduced the Redmi Y series smartphones in India last year, targeting the selfie lover customers in the country. The starting price of Redmi Y2 is going to be 9,999 rupees in India, and it will feature 3GB of RAM and 32GB of internal storage. If this much storage is not enough for you, then there is two options you can choose. You can either option to purchase more powerful version, which will grant you 4GB of RAM and 64GB of internal storage, or you can purchase a micro SD card to expand the existing storage. Both the RAM and storage models are going to have the same chipset, which is Snapdragon 625. The smartphone will also come with an 18:9 aspect ratio 5.99-inch LCD panel with a screen resolution of 720p into 1440 pixels, which is a HD Plus resolution. The battery capacity is 3080 mAh, which is lesser than the 4000 mAh battery present in the Redmi Note 5 Pro. Both smartphones featuring same screen size, so buyer might think Xiaomi is not being fair to them. Luckily, the screen resolution is HD Plus, not Full HD Plus, which means Xiaomi Redmi Y2 will consume less battery, giving users more screen on time as a result. The rest of specifications include a hybrid dual SIM slot, a 16MP selfie camera, also come with a soft LED flash, and a dual camera setup at the back. The Redmi Y2 will also have a fingerprint sensor at the back, but it will also have the face unlock feature like the Redmi Note 5 Pro.
So guys, this is a quick update about Xiaomi Redmi Y2's pricing in India. If you like this video, please give a thumbs up and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for stay updated about Indian technology. Thanks for watching.